got a visitor. One of Job Wilkerson's guys.
What does he want?
Something about a favor. I don't know. Just hurry home, okay? I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I'll check this out next.
All right. Best of luck. Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Can I help you?
Job sent me. Wants to ask a favor of you.
Shame about Maybelline's boy.
Fit took him out of the tube. Boy loved him some vanilla ice cream. The day his tonsils came out, you'd think he'd won the lottery.
Surprised you remember that.
I remember all my kids.
We got a big trade going down with them folks over at the ranch house. But they want some kind of neutral observer, whatever the fuck. Job figured maybe you'd put their minds at ease. What do you say? You'll get a cut of the deal, of course.
Whatever you say.
Great. Here's the address. You pick up the folks at the ranch, make sure they get there okay. Mickey and Job will meet you there.
So long.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed. Now, huh? Super. What's next? Whew, do you think I could join the Mafia?
Wait, what?
I just don't think we should be so friendly with them, you know? I mean, yeah, not many people left, stupid to burn bridges, yada yada yada, I get that. But these are bad people. The only reason they haven't turned on us yet is because they're getting what they want from us.
For now, it's a good enough reason. It's bad enough fighting zombies. I don't want to fight the Wilkersons, too.
Okay, it's your call. For the record, if this turns out to be a trap, I'm totally claiming I told you so rights for a week. Also, you're on cleanup duty. Have fun!
You the one the Wilkerson sent?
That's right. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Huh. Didn't figure you for Job's cronies. Always heard you folks were decent sorts.
I'm just here to make sure the trade goes nice and smooth.
Then you best watch the Wilkersons. I trust them about as far as a two-headed snake.
So, you got what we asked for?
It's all right here.
Hope you brought something worthwhile. It ain't wise to cross me.
Here you go, as promised.
Well, that just about ought to do it. Appreciate you taking care of this for us. Now, why don't you run along? You hear me?
Nah. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Watchtower, this is Charlie 6. We're en route to the carnival, requesting access. Hello? Watchtower? Hey, will you assholes stop jerking off and open the damn gates? Come on, goddammit, we're right here on the bridge. How do you not see us? Charlie 6 to anyone receiving. Where the hell is everybody?
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
I need a breather.
Check this out. This came over the radio a little while ago. I managed to record most of it.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. I want to offer them a hand. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
Come on, you limp-dick sons of hippies! Open the goddamn gate!
Everything okay?
Bastards aren't opening the gates. Meanwhile, my boys are sitting out here like a goddamn mobile brain buffet, so no, everything's pretty much not okay.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine, I'm fine. I had worse the day after I learned to say red light district in German. You throw a guy out on his ass for a case of the sniffles? What kind of an army are you running?
There's nobody up there.
Yeah? Why do you think I'm trying so hard to get the gate open? Hey, here's a thought. You want to see what's over there? What the big bad army's been doing while you civilians were stuck on this side of the river? Watch our backs while we tear these barricades down! And I'll give you the grand tour. Come on!
Everybody fall back!
Let's move!
Here we go! Fire in the hole!
Let's roll.
Chew on this, motherfuckers!
Hey, you got a little on you.
Yeah, this place is a ghost town. Fuckers kicked us to the curb. Left us in the woods like an unwanted puppy.
So, what now?
You do whatever it is you do. Unlawfully seize real estate, loot the town blind, whatever. I'm going up to HQ to find out where the survivors bugged out to.
Beef up our defenses, just to be safe. If we don't get some guns, the next attack just might overwhelm us.
I see some place worth a scavenging run. Gotcha. There we go. Those might be survivors. I see some place worth a scavenging run. Spotted a weird one. Got a hoard over here. That's not a normal zombie. Spotted a weird one. Guess that's all there is to see. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Area secure. No Zeds here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Thank you. I'm almost there. Found this while I was out. Scratch that off the wish list.